Hello, I'm Dr. Christy Chambliss Murray, and I want to share college planning strategies that I wish someone had told me. My vision is to help high school scholars get accepted into college and graduate from college debt-free. If you or your organization is involved with helping high school scholars with college planning efforts, I want to help you navigate through the process. I want to share the top 10 assumptions not to make when helping high school scholars with college planning efforts.
This video will cover assumption one.
Don't assume that only high school scholars with high grade point averages and high test scores get accepted into college and find adequate funding. In fact, students at various academic levels can get accepted and find money to pay for college. One of the best ways to help high school scholars who might have average or slightly below average grades is to help them to do research on the various colleges and their admissions requirements so that they can best align their efforts to find funding and to get accepted into schools that meet their academic performance eligibility. According to the National Center for Education Statistics, in 2016, only 41% of young adults aging from ages 18 to 24 years of age were actually enrolled in college. This tells me that there is a lot more work that we can do in the communities and through our organizations. Some students are very reluctant to apply to college because they don't think their academic performance or their test scores are strong enough to get them into any institution. This is a very important assumption not to make with high school students. Many students don't have the support systems in place to keep them encouraged through this process so that they know that they too are college caliber individuals. It is very important that as you work with young people and high school scholars, that you help them to understand that there is still hope and there are still many ways that they can attend college and find funding to help offset the cost of college. In fact, I have helped a number of students with a 2.5, even a 2.2 grade point average, get accepted into multiple schools, not just one, but many schools, and they were able to decide which school they wanted to attend. I highly recommend that you and your organization continue to reach out to young adults within your community so that they understand that they have a support system, that they are college material, and that they are just one or two steps away from being admitted and enrolled in college. By not making assumptions when helping high school scholars with their college planning efforts, we can collectively make a significant difference and impact with young adults who are pursuing academic excellence. I hope that you found this video to be insightful and informative. So please check out the resources I developed to help with your college planning efforts. My book title, College Planning Strategies I Wish Someone Had Told Me, and the accompanying workbook are available resources to help you and the high school scholars you may assist. If you'd like to access these resources and more, visit our company's webpage at investinothers.com. Until next time, you'll find us here at Invest in Others, making a meaningful difference in the lives of those who want to go to college and graduate debt-free. Thanks.